مبارک 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 یہ دن ہو مبارک.
The Almighty Allah has been very gracious to Nigeria and has enriched it with many natural resources. You have petroleum, gas and minerals such as zinc, limestone, iron ore and columbite, etc. God has blessed you with agriculture as well. Many crops grow here and much more can be cultivated. Moreover, God made your forefathers fortunate enough to accept all the prophets up to the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That is why the majority of the country's population is Muslim. And then afterwards, God blessed the Ahmadis for accepting the Messiah and Mahdi alayhi salatu wasalam. All these favors demand that the Ahmadis particularly should be grateful to Allah the Almighty, so that Allah continues to multiply His blessings. Raise the standard of your good deeds. That indeed is gratitude. How great is divine beneficence over the people of Africa. Not only did he bring about their liberation from foreign occupation, but also enriched them abundantly with natural resources. That should make every Ahmadi humble and grateful. They should tell their countrymen that their survival depends upon their being grateful to Allah and creating humility in themselves on account of these bounties. God is sovereign. He has the power to give and take away. An Ahmadi will justify his love for the country and for the countrymen only if he lives his life with that approach and guides them aright. It is important to practice mutual justice. When justice is established, the hearts are cleansed of all malice. When malice is eliminated, mutual love and affection increase, resulting in peace in the society. And when societal peace is established, the country progresses. Therefore, all Ahmadis must remember to take care of each other and not indulge in excesses towards any group. If this change does not come about, then the claim of undertaking the covenant of Ahmadiyyat is meaningless. It is not the purpose of Ahmadiyya community to merely increase its numbers. Its purpose is to increase the number of pious people, to increase the number of such people who have the fear of Allah in their hearts and of those who do good deeds. Allah the Almighty enjoins you to love each other. Allah does not say that you should not dispense justice to those who are not Ahmadi or who are not Muslim. Religion is a matter between every person and God.